The CDC about a week ago announced an outbreak of E. coli 015787 linked to what's known as Lebanon bologna, which is sort of a sausage salami type product, primarily made in Pennsylvania. And it sickened about a dozen people in five states, mostly on the East Coast. There doesn't appear to be anyone who's developed hemolytic uremic syndrome or acute kidney failure, but there has been at least a couple people hospitalized and about a dozen people sick. The real risk is to the very young and the very old. This outbreak, this bologna outbreak, seems to be striking people sort of more in the middle range, which is why I think we aren't seeing, you know, a lot of people hospitalized, which is obviously a good thing. Sausage, salami, bologna has had a history of problems. You know, really over the last two decades, there have been dozens of outbreaks, not only Salmonella, E. coli, Listeria, and others. It's not heat cured. It is a low heat, and they tend to use a lot of spices and things that are trying to deal with the bacterial growth. Anybody who has this product in their homes should discard it or contact the Department of Health. Contact the company and ask for a refund. This kind of product is generally safe, but there was clearly, in this instance, some sort of problem in the production process that allowed this fecal bacteria to remain in this product, to remain in the product, and then to unfortunately sicken a dozen people.